BJP versus BJP's bloody fight took place on the occasion of birth anniversary of Swami Vivekananda, when a college student was brutally beaten up by ruling BJP goons for inviting MLA Sudip Rai Barman to attend a blood donation camp at the college campus. The college student, identified as Abhijit Dev, was severely beaten up, had undergone stitches in his head and was treated at the Agartala GP hospital. After being released from the hospital today, along with his father, the injured college student came to meet MLA Sudip Rai Barman at his residence, where BJP MLA Ashish Shah was also present. Strongly condemning the incident, Sudip Rai Barman said the attackers are all cowards. He added that he is well aware of who is behind the attack. Sudip Rai Barman further said that he is taking a note of who are behind all this hooliganism in all the districts of the state. MLA Sudip Rai Barman warned all the hooligans to rectify themselves or else get ready to repay.
সমাজদ্রোহীরা যদি কোনো রাজনৈতিক দলের আশ্রিত লালিত পলিত হয়ে মানুষের স্বার্থে যারা কাজ করে তাদের উপর আক্রমণ হানায়, এর থেকে লজ্জাস্কর নিন্দার ভাষা তোমরা খুঁজে পাচ্ছি না। ঘৃণা বর্ষাই এই মানসিকতা যাদের রয়েছে, এদেরকে আমি সাবধান করতে চাই। আমরা এই তথ্যগুলো কারা এই জিনিসগুলো করছে প্রত্যেকটি বিধানসভা কেন্দ্রে তথ্য আমরা সংগ্রহ করতে শুরু করেছি। You will be paid back by the same coin.
Mr. Barman further added that it was not at all any political gathering. On the occasion of Swami Vivekananda's birth anniversary, attacks on blood donation camps are really a matter of shame. Ironically, the incident has proven former Chief Minister Manik Sarkar's statement few days ago when he said that BJP follows Swami Vivekananda but not his ideology. However, in the Shabrum incident, no proper action has yet been taken by the police. In a sensational development, Tripura seems to head towards a massive political upheaval in the run-up to the assembly elections, when 13 months are away, with the dissident MLA and former Health Minister Sudip Rai Barman announcing that he will not contest the next election as BJP candidate from 6th Agartala constituency. According to information from reliable sources, even though Rai Barman and his associate MLAs in the party are not leaving the party at present, but they are preparing it according to their own way. Before the next assembly polls, giving no time to the BJP to hold by-elections in their constituencies. Reportedly, MLA Sudip Rai Barman and Ashish Shah went to a blood donation camp in Shabrum yesterday when Tripura BJP's infighting resulted into a bloody clash. Bureau report, Halabol.